Excuse me?
Look at him. Out.
Was that a joke? What the?
I've been tracking your movements.
Excuse me?
Look at him. Out.
Was that a joke?
So if we don't act quickly...
About damn time, John.
John North, I'm pleased to finally meet you in the flesh.
It's nice to finally... Buying your disguise, Lydia? You okay?
Somewhat of a minor hero, actually. Dishonorable discharge from the Georgian army goes a long way here. So what exactly did you do? Put a general out of commission along with a dozen Georgian soldiers. Fucking looters and savages. The separatists don't know that. Just my kill count.
You'd do well to sell some cigarettes or oxy. Any pills you can get your hands on, Lydia. Everyone's got a side hustle going. War is good for business, and business is a great disguise.
I'm doing just fine, Raquel. Thank you very much. I'll call when I need advice.
So, the winery is a criminal enterprise.
Of course.
Criminal gangs are expanding rapidly. Everything is for sale. Politicians are in on it. Everyone!
Excuse me, Raquel. Let's get back to it. Take out the guards, John. Find the keys and deliver the wine.
We have our people in Mox's workers. One of the drivers always leaves his keys in one of the rooms at the top floor.
How about some clothes?
You'll find it in one of the rooms on the same floor.
Thanks.
I just got the information that the leader of that criminal group is in the winery right now. So if you're feeling somewhat heroic today, you could take him down while you're there.
Does that help our cause?
Not directly, but the workers would definitely appreciate the change in management.
Down.
Good job.
How about some clothes?
You'll find it in one of the rooms on the same floor.
Thanks.
I just got the information that the leader of that criminal group is in the winery right now. So if you're feeling somewhat heroic today, you could take him down while you're there.
Does that help our cause?
Not directly, but the workers will definitely appreciate the change in management.
Come here, you slut.
Please, don't shoot me.
Got the truck and the wine.
Great. Now drive away to Kazori.
No. I need to make a small detour first.
What? Where to?
The city's heavily guarded, remember? I need to hide my equipment or...
Or your cover will be compromised. Gotcha. Good job.
Thank you.
truck and the wine.
Great. Now drive away to Kazori.
No. Need to make a small detour first.
What? Where to?
The city's heavily guarded, remember? Need to hide my equipment.
Or your cover will be compromised. Gotcha.
Hidden my equipment. I'll be in Kazori in a few minutes.
That's what I wanted to hear.
What?
Where are you going? What do you have here?
Wine? For the wedding? And I'm late, you see?
Oh yeah, we were expecting the delivery. But we didn't expect it to be delivered by an American. Why is this?
He seems to be telling the truth. There's a lot of wine in the truck. No sign of anything suspicious.
Okay, you can drive in.
Groom arrived yet? The guy is first on the scene.
I'm here to do a job. That doesn't mean talk. Hey, wake up. We have a job to do.
Ah, shit. We overslept.
You're
best
here
we strike
as a civilian,
tonight.
Remember?
They're drunk and
disorganized. They won't recognize you. Maybe...
Thank you. dearly beloved, we are gathered together here in the sight of God and in the face of this company to join together this man and this woman in holy matrimony.
For Georgia! Burn in hell, monster!
Come on, come on. Get your American ass out of here.
But I...
Shut up. I know a cave just south of here. Get out or be suspect number one. There's the corpse. Okay, I'm sending John.
The body is in HQ. Just a few guards. Most of the separatists are gathered in the restaurant, where the cell leaders are busy accusing one another. Ina is gone.
Well, this should give us some time to investigate. We need to know who that other sniper was.
Fuck. They're here. Persistent little fuckers.
All right. They're down.
Nice. Just remember that we don't want to start an open war here. We can't afford to have civilians caught in the crossfire.
I won't make false promises. Not to you.
That's sweet, but... just be careful.
Oh, holy hell is breaking out. Interrupted wedding caused quite a ruckus.
Yeah, groom's brain splat all over a church tends to do that. What's next, Chief?
We're still untangling the encrypted satellite comms. Combing through for juicy details.
Robert?
Not yet.
Fuck.
There's a lot of separatist chatter about an elite unit operating in the area. Lots of warnings to avoid getting in their way.
I've heard a few nervous whispers. No one seems to know their objective. They're like ghosts, inspiring terror and then vanishing again.
We've only got one name, a mystery man named Armazi. Spoken of rarely and only with dread. Like the guy has superpowers.
Robert was captured by an elite unit. Could these guys be connected?
God, I hope not. They're the worst of the worst.
Fuck.
Yeah. Out.
What else can I expect in the HQ?
If they manage to make any notes on the assassination, it should be on one of their hard drives.
Got it. I'm inside.
The body should be in the basement lab.
There are just a few available paths in the southern section. Mainly rough terrain. One feet in mud. Couple hundred feet.
I've got the ballistic report. I see.
Anything peculiar?
The bullet nearly ripped his head off.
50 cal?
Maybe. I won't learn much here. I'm sending you the data.
That's it. Get back.
No. One more stop. I want to check the church.
Weird moment for conversion, but suit yourself. Autopsy. The bullet was strange and... deformed?
The bullet hit him like a sledgehammer. Threw him all the way here. There's a bullet hole in the floor. I found a fresh hole in the wall, 2 inches thick.
That's crazy. Do you know a bullet that could do that?
Some 50 cals could. Or maybe Teflon bullets. It had to be a damn good rifle.
What can you see outside?
Fields, hills, forest ruins. At least a dozen decent sniping spots. Okay. If I were to take a shot like that, I'd choose this ruined church on the hill.
Shit. I already know how this went.
I'm going to the church.
Go on then.
keep me informed. I'm at the church on the hill.
Look around carefully. If this really was his sniping spot, then he must have left something. Anything.
I've been doing this my whole life. Trust me, I know what to do.
There is some commotion by the church. Think they might have found what we did?
I'll hurry up, don't worry. He left it here on purpose. He took the shot from this spot. Quite a rifle he must have. Clearly a pro.
How do you know?
He must have been here at least 7 hours, laying on the ground, waiting. No trace of piss or excrement. Nothing. He's special ops, but luckily I found a trail. I'm going after him.
Negative. Separatists are on their way. There's no time.
I'm going, Lydia. Okay, I see a glint, reflection, package on a tombstone.
Careful. Bomb?
Roundish, odd. Shit, it's a helmet. I think.
What? A helmet is a helmet.
Amazing technology. Not sure how it works. If you wanted me dead, I would be. It's a message. The ghost is real, Lydia. And steps ahead of us. Where are you hiding, brother? I'm fine. Walked straight into a trap, but I'm fine.
You need to get out. The separatists are coming.
I'm on my way.
shots nearby.
You there?
Reporting casualty.
Enemy must be nearby. Search the perimeter.
Where's the corpse? Okay, I'm sending John.
The body is in HQ. Just a few guards. Most of the separatists are gathered in the restaurant, where the cell leaders are busy accusing one another. Ina is gone.
This should give us some time to investigate. We need to know who that other sniper was.
Fuck. They're here. Persistent little fuckers.
All right, they're down.
To have civilians caught in the crossfire.
I won't make false promises. Not to you.
That's sweet, but just be careful.
Oh, holy hell is breaking out. Interrupted wedding caused quite a ruckus.
Yeah, groom's
Thanks, Chief. We're still untangling the encrypted satellite comms. Combing through for juicy details.
Robert?
Not yet.
Fuck.
There's a lot of separatist chatter about an elite unit operating in the area. Lots of warnings to avoid getting in their way.
I've heard a few nervous whispers. No one seems to know their objective. They're like ghosts, inspiring terror and then vanishing again.
We've only got one name, a mystery man named Armazi. Spoken of rarely and only with dread. Like the guy has superpowers.
Robert was captured by an elite unit. Could these guys be connected?
God, I hope not. They're the worst of the worst.
Fuck.
Yeah, out.
What else can I expect in the HQ?
If they manage to make any noise...
part is presenting a bigger problem.
Then we grab the phone and at least two games. No other.
Bullet nearly ripped his head off.
50 cal?
Maybe. I won't learn much here.
I've got the ballistic report. I'm sending you the data.
That's it. Get back.
No. One more stop. I want to check the church.
Weird moment for conversion.
Threshold.
Find those traces of yours and get out of there, crazy. Do you know a bullet that could do?
Some 50 cals could. Or maybe Teflon bullets. It had to be a damn good rifle. The bullet hit him like a sledgehammer. Threw him all the way here. There's a bullet hole on the floor. Fields, hills, forest ruins. At least a dozen decent sniping spots. Okay, if I were to take a shot like that, I'd choose this ruined church on the hill.
Shit, I already know how this went.
I'm going to the church.
Go on then.
Keep me informed. I'm at the church on the hill.
Look around carefully. If this really was his sniping spot, then he must have left something. Anything.
I've been doing this my whole life. Trust me, I know what to do. I'm at the church on the hill.
Look around carefully. If this really was his sniping spot, then he must have left something. Anything.
I've been doing this my whole life. Trust me, I know what to do. I'm at the church on the hill.
Look around carefully. If this really was his sniping spot, then he must have left something. Anything.
I've been doing this my whole life. Trust me, I know what to do.
John! John! Are you okay?
I'm fine. Walked straight into a trap, but I'm fine.
You need to get out. The separatists are coming.
I'm on my way.
the name on the helmet is Amazi, and some damn super sniper... shoots it out of my hands. It makes no fucking sense.
J-Zoc is still trying to get a handle on him.
All I know is that whispers of this Amazi guy has grown into this crazy urban legend. Some people say he's a part machine. Some say he's like the reincarnation of the ancient pagan god, Mithras.
Ah, bullshit. He may be extraordinarily well-trained, but he's a soldier. Just using ultra-high-tech weaponry is all. I've collected one of his bullets. Nothing I've ever seen before.
I got a guy.
Glad to hear it.
Shut up. A guy who specializes in out-of-the-ordinary weaponry. Experimental, cutting-edge stuff. I'll show it to him. See what he has to say.
Much appreciated.
He hasn't been seen in a while. He tends to disappear like fucking asshole men do.
Okay, Lydia.
Can you track him down?
I've got an idea or two. Out. I'm really concerned, Frank. Avaz has gone missing.
Enemy must be nearby. Search the perimeter.
Shit, one of ours.
Locate the shooter.
Shoot him now.
I can't see him.
Keep your heads down.
Steep cliffs. Can't say I don't enjoy a challenge. You know, I rather like you when you're angry. Like before the wedding?
Don't count on it happening again. I think I got it out of my system.
Ah, good. Yeah, all the better to focus on Amazi. I don't get why he let me live. He had a perfect shot.
Maybe he just made a mistake. People do make mistakes, you know?
Georgian proverb. The tall one wouldn't bend, the short one wouldn't stretch. I can't leave that body just lying out in the open.
Well, look at that.
You seem cheerful. What's wrong?
Take a look at the Separatist commander.
Should I know him?
His name is Boris Dragunin, former Air Force lieutenant involved in the Kosovo massacre.
He's in our deck. Most wanted.
Do the world a favor, John, and take down that skull.
We'll see.
Remember, first we need to see what's going on. Try to overhear their conversation, will you?
That body just lying out in the open. You seem cheerful. What's wrong?
Take a look at the Separatist commander.
Should I know him?
His name is Boris Dragunin, former Air Force lieutenant involved in the Kosovo massacre.
He's in our deck. Most wanted.
Do the world a favor, John, and take down that skull.
We'll see.
I need to make a call.
And what were they talking about?
It was too general. I think they were discussing business. Lieutenant Dragunin is down.
Good job. You made the world a slightly better place.
What the?
Amazi, tell me what you know.
I never talked with him. He and his 23 society goons just took the gear from Vasilisk and left. That's all I know. That's all I want to know.
And Devos?
Vasilisk has him in the quarry.
Is he alive?
Yes, Vasilisk has him. Pretends Avas still runs the business.
I better find him in one piece. Fuck!
What happened? John, did you find something?
Avas is at the quarry imprisoned by Vasilisk.
You sure?
Yeah. This little fucker here spilled all the beans.
Thank you.
Mr. North, they took Sviad. He said he was on the verge of a major discovery. Please save him.
Sviad was caught red-handed in the middle of a sabotage.
Well, that's what you get when you work with amateurs.
They're a civilian militia trying to defend their homeland. Of course they're amateurs.
It's just, I thought they were supposed to be supporting us, not the other way around.
Do you think we'd risk someone as valuable as you if we weren't critical?
Yeah, yeah.
You're the best we have. Sviad Ingarokva is about the best they have. He managed to get some vital intel on a new separatist initiative. Could be a game changer. Go get him.
So where is he?
Old Watermill at the foot of the mountains. Out.
Does anyone live here? What a shithole.
Report!
Thank you.
Search the perimeter.
Free.
Get the hell out of here.
Oh, God bless you. Could you help me find my stuff, please?
Yeah, just go. I will bring it to you.
Thank you, Mr. North. Thank you. God bless you.
Just be careful, right?
So here's the game changer. Separate. It's got their hands on a stockpile of cruise missiles. Enough to blow up all inbound roads, tunnels, and bridges. All routes connecting the region.
Where the hell is it? Yeah, like shooting fish in a barrel.
Zviad is on it, tracking the missiles. We'll link you up when we have the location.
Let's hope the cruise missiles don't become an issue.
Missiles are in place. Location confirmed.
I told you Sviad was good.
He tracked them to an old Georgian base in the mountains, just north of where you rescued him.
So he's going to infiltrate the site and disable the missiles? That's what I thought. No harm in asking. So, heavily guarded and on high alert after the shit we pulled with Zviad?
Yep. Firing would shatter the region. Then it's game over.
here, for fuck's sake.
Fuck. Get to the silos and upload the virus. Quick.
Right.
Shots nearby. Fight! Enemy contact inbound southwest.
Let's see the enemy.
I lost my target. Keep looking. No target in sight. I lost my target. Search the perimeter.
Got it.
Thank you.
There's no one here. Roger, resume patrol.
Roger, return to post.
casualty. Search the perimeter.
We're not a threat.
Uploading the virus. Virus has come into the second missile. Working on the third one.
Fuck! Fuck, John! They started preparing to launch the last missile. You have 15 minutes to disable it. Get to the command center and start the process of self-destruction.
Right. Frank, I'm in the elevator, heading to the command room.
Watch out. There may be separatists around.
I'm in the command room.
High praise indeed.
The Separatists' big plan of cutting off the region, gone. Bridges, tunnels, and roads, secure. It's a big win, John. You've saved a lot of lives, civilian and military.
Glad to help.
He's the kind of guy who every time you turn around has exactly what you need. Knife, beer, leather chain, blanket, uncanny. Kind of creepy, actually.
So Avis trusts this guy?
Avis is no fool. He knows how dangerous Vasilisk is, but he is very useful. Became Avis's right-hand man, despite Vasilisk's little hobby.
This just keeps getting better and better.
Yeah, he'd throw his enemies in a pit and then cover them in cement.
Oh, thanks. I'm so looking forward to meeting this maniac.
The bookie can tell you where to find Vasilisk. He's got a lowdown on everything going on at the quarry, but the bookie would sell out his grandmother if the price was right. Don't trust him. Don't trust anyone in that godforsaken sinkhole.
Hope at least the booze is good. Out.
Avas's life is on the line. If you raise an alarm, Vasilisk may panic and kill him.
Thank you.
I'm looking for the man at the top. The very top.
Come on, go get
what? One.
Good.
Talk with Madame Rue. She runs the brothel and she knows everything about everyone. Tell her I sent you and she won't be afraid to talk.
You know, my cousin always said war is good for business. How can I help you? Come inside, please, don't be shy. How can I help you?
So, you feel a bit lonely.
Maybe he knows something about others.
I know what ails you, and I have the perfect remedy. You need a woman. Or two.
It's over, Vasilisk. Let the old man go.
I agree with the Emir.
Avas has plenty of questions for Vasilis' supporters.